Well, good morning. Here we are on, what's the date today, Dylan?
March 2nd,
2011.
Yep.
Today is Dylan's birthday. And so, as a treat, he got to sleep in an extra half an hour. And I'm driving him to school. And then we're going to pick him up after school. I think I will take Ritson. I don't want to go all the way downtown. So, I'm just, we got up, I didn't get up early. I got to sleep in, too. And Dylan, he didn't get up any earlier. Although he wanted to.
I was kind of up, but not really. Like, woke up at 6 anyway, as long as he's like, going back to sleep.
Yeah, I suppose you could, right?
Yep.
You chose to.
I chose to go back to sleep.
All right. So you're not going in as early as you wanted, but you still are.
Still be there
a little earlier than normal.
Every minute counts. Especially in networking.
Oh, is that what you have the first thing?
Yeah.
And then you got like most of the day off,
and then like you a 4-hour break, take a nap. Usually I watch stuff on my laptop, and I don't have any work today.
You mean like just episodes you've downloaded, or?
Yeah. And then I have hardware class.
Hardware class?
Well, it's computer systems, but that doesn't really.
Oh, it doesn't really explain
what
it.
What the hell it is.
So what are you doing in hardware?
I think we get a new lab today. We've been just working on sort of understanding the concepts of our computer and how all the parts work together and such, bus speeds, north bridge, south bridge, all that information.
Wow. Huh. Well, it sounds like fun, to be honest with you. Informative?
Yeah. I learn things.
Well, learning things is good. I mean, that's the whole concept, I think.
I hope.
Yeah. All right, so it is, again, March 2nd, 2011. Dylan is 22 years old today.
Yep.
Very cool. And that's it. Have yourselves a good day.